know, so one of the things I appreciate about Aaron is his constant, he challenges you. You know, he challenges you to be a better person. He challenges you to maybe rethink your idea, look at things in a different way. When we've had him on council, he's always been that constant, the voice of, okay, listen, that's a great way of looking at it, but have we thought about it this way? And I gotta tell you something, although sometimes it may be met with not the most welcoming of thoughts, but really, guys, what he does is he challenges me to go back and rethink certain things and see it from a different point of view. And I gotta tell you something, in leadership, you want that. You want someone to challenge you. You want someone to maybe look in a different way. So, Aaron, I appreciate everything that you do, and I appreciate all the assistance you do. You got
So the Son spoke to the Father and said, "Liberty is good, but we need a caretaker." The Father looked at his Son and said, "Use the Son word." The Son continued, "We need a people that will care for families, protect businesses, and build people from dirt poor to great wealth, all while keeping humble and understanding of others." The Father said, "Use a southerner." The Son said, "I need a people who will grow, lead, and train a people who will work from dawn till dusk, sacrifice time and personal peace for a journey of at least 100 years." And the Father said, "Use a southerner." The Son responded, "I need a people that can be challenged with change, but still steady and loyal and always there for each other, regardless of how difficult the journey is, because they can see this great journey is for the greater good." And the Father said, "Use a southerner." I would like to thank those southerners who have worked for years, decades, and even a century for doing what was right so that my family had the opportunity they have now. I am forever in debt to you all, the southerners. To my people in my office, I appreciate you. The hard work and the long days, you're all just amazing. May God bless you all. May God continue to bless Liberty National.